guys! Welcome to day three of my 30-day challenge. Today I am going to show you how my great-grandmother's old treadle sewing machine works. This sewing machine was made in 1910. So it is 113 years old. All right, guys, and that's what we ended up with. And you can do different size stitches too. So that's a pretty big stitch. And then you can see this one, zoom, is the small one that I messed up first. Have a great night.